Vice President Hubert Humphrey returns from a 14-day Asian trip to a greeting from the President on the White House lawn. Accompanied by his daughter Luci, Mr. Johnson walks to the copter and greets Mr. Humphrey with a bear hug. The Vice President toured 9 Asian and Pacific nations to brief leaders on U.S. social and economic aims in Southeast Asia, and says that he found full confidence in freedom's ultimate triumph. Later in the day, Mr. Johnson flew to New York to accept an award from Freedom House. It is the first time in its 23-year history that the award has gone to a president, and it is in the form of a bronze head of Mr. Johnson with a citation engraved on its base. The Freedom House Award cites the president's work for freedom among men at home and abroad. He then makes a major pronouncement on U.S. policy in Vietnam, promising that there will be no blind escalation of the war. Mr. Johnson says the U.S. is not neglecting any peace effort, but he sees no early end.
If the aggressor persists in Vietnam, the struggle may well be long. Our men in battle know, and they accept this hard fact. We who are at home can do as much, because there is no computer that can tell the hour and the day of peace. But we do know that it will come only to the steadfast and never to the weak in heart.